We are back with a brand new game. This is Dr. Fetus's Mean Meat Machine. You might know this company from their Super Meat Boy game, which was really well liked. So let's jump on in and see what this game's about. Create a new save slot. Jump in. He's just so happy. Now let's play the tutorial. Let's find out what's going on here. Okay. So it's a lot like a Tetris, I'm guessing. Thank you. So now we're to the actual game. Okay, let's give this a try. Oh no. Grade A plus. So I guess that was a good job. Oh no. That's when slow would have been helpful. I didn't realize I can go in the center. Okay. This gets harder and harder. Oh my gosh, this is terrifying. This game is fun. It's simple, but it doesn't have to be complex, you know? That's my bad. Oops. Nice. Uh-oh. I triggered an evolution. My god, what is that? So I'm going to call here, there's a lot of levels to get to just on area one, and I imagine there's like multiple areas. Yeah. Ugh. But I mean, it's fun. It's you know, in the world of, Super Meat Boy, it's definitely enjoyable and disgusting and also cool. So there's definitely all that. So if you like Tetris-like games or matching type games, this is going to be a lot of fun for you. Well, hopefully you found this helpful and you picked this up for yourself, and we'll see you guys next time.